It is written.
We are soldiers for Christ. Let us march together in unity.
Give me the mic, bro. I let me to represent my Lord and Savior as I kick it with a nice flow. Yep. They say my works, but the works of the Spirit, though. Hoping to educate the youth as a spirit, bro. This is my daily calling until I hit the grave. Wait on my Lord to help the world get saved. He died on the cross in debt, been paid. Free from our sinful ways, man, we no longer slaves. I'm more than proud to be part of the Lord's army. The world will be hating now, it will want to slaughter me. I be chunking deuces, I ain't losing. Following Joshua 1, that will never depart from me. I want to be living Philippians 4:13. Believing I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. For those who believe it, better follow me. If we never follow Christ, then we can never lead. Let's bow down to authority. Grasp a hold of our victory. His word is my inspiration. I would never want to be patient for the word until I hit my destination.
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but he'll have eternal life.
Be blasting off like a rocket. It's a Holy Spirit fire, you can never stop it. Can never live my own life, man, I had to drop it. Cause I'm pretty sure I wouldn't end up in the coffin. Sooner than the plan, so your boy was a mess. Wanted to seek life, but stuck for the death. Following the ways of the world, man, I was stressed. But I converted to the Lord, now your boy is blessed. The world wants to murder me, but they don't even realize. In order to gain, you'll never have to commit suicide. Serving my new life as a soldier on the front lines. I'm dirty in my sin, but clean in my Lord's eyes. He forgave all my sins and he left it in the past. My pain and my suffering, I would endure, won't last. He can save you and provide you a life. So recruit yourself to the army of Christ.
2 Timothy 3:16-17. All scripture is God-breathed and is useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness, so that the man of God may be thoroughly equipped for every good work.
Now, I don't follow worldly swag, but I do follow Holy Spirit swag. Cause boy, we've been serving Christ with the right attitude. My swag means serving with a lot of gratitude. Get it? Yeah, serving with a lot of gratitude. Thanking my love for holding me up after what I've been through. Helping me to realize the lives I've been living when I deserve to be living like one of God's children. Time to put on the armor, like in Ephesians 6. Pick up your weapon called prayer, get ready to fire it. When you've done all you can, I pray you stand your ground. Cause the soldiers for Christ, we never back down.
I'm out. Keep serving the Lord.